In May of 1920, Gaston Chevrolet reached the peak of his career, winning his first Indianapolis 500 in a time of just 5 hours and 38 minutes. But his triumph turned to tragedy just 7 months later at the Beverly Hills Speedway Classic. Fans were stunned when Gaston's Monroe Racer, designed by his brother Louis, was caught in a spectacular fiery crash. Both Chevrolet and his mechanic Lyle Joles were killed.